Ovechkin at point position. Comes on through to Kuznetsov, then for Backstrom, 15 seconds left. Oshie fires, he scores! TJ Oshie has tied it!
Excellence in execution here. You know, this is something the Capitals work on. They're really happy with the way they can execute 6-on-5, and what a pass out of the corner. Watch the play down low. Backstrom gets it to Kuznetsov, and that is a dart.
Carlson with points in four straight, assists in seven of his last eight. Kuznetsov on the turnover, beat it in front, score! Jacob Vrana!
Rarely do you see a misplay and a miscue by the captain, Shea Weber. He just had one that leads to the chance in front of the net. Kuznetsov, Oshie, and Vrana. Nice work by Kuznetsov, who feathers the puck out, and there's the follow-up by Vrana, who buries it.
Marching back through center. Tapped on the flank. Kuznetsov gliding to his backhand. He scores!
The quick up, the little deflection by Hagelin, the tap-tap right to the man coming with speed. And talk about a glide. That's a glide at about 100 miles an hour. He's just flying, and then he goes into glide mode, which allows him to move laterally to protect the puck from Tavares. And then he beats the goalie as clean as day.
That allowed a 2-on-1 in front of the net, and they had a good look.
Kuznetsov breezing on in, scores! Evgeny Kuznetsov.
What a play, starting with the breakout, the pass up the gut to Evgeny Kuznetsov finish. That is a thing of beauty. You talk about breezing through, a beautiful description there. No one on their D touched them. Look at them, just waving sticks, waving their arms, and that's against two pretty good D right there.
10:39 of period number one. The Caps with the setup here in tight. Kuznetsov scores!
What a move. And did he ever have time? He could have had a full brunch out there here today and still been able to put that puck in the net. A sweet tuck in the bird's celly for Evgeny Kuznetsov.